I'm a soldier, now we older, now we colder, we don't change, yeah, we wish that I'm sober,
Yo, my people, I'm back with another reaction, man. It's been a long time. I've been away for like a week or two. It's my 21st birthday, so I've been celebrating, so, you know, I'm a bit late with these songs. But, yeah, I've got to be honest with you lot. I've heard them already, innit? I'm not even going to lie to you, bruv. It's when you're celebrating your birthday and you're out and music's playing and just things like that, you just hear certain songs, innit? Like, I'm sorry, guys. But, yeah, man. This reaction, Darkoo, Gangsta feat 1 Acen. There's actually been a lot of little, like, beef with Stefflon Don and 1 Acen and them lot over this song. I think Stefflon Don had a unreleased remix and she played it on a story or something on Instagram and it just kind of pissed 1 Acen off, innit? Because Darkoo weren't getting her limelight. I've never ever heard of Darkoo. It is Darkoo, innit? Yeah. But this tune is supposed to be a vibes. Like, I haven't actually taken it in. I've heard it. Like, I've done a little to it and that. But yeah, man, I'm going to get straight into it. But anyway, before I click the play button, yeah, you lot make sure you subscribe to my thing down there or down there. I'm not sure where it is. Yeah, but please subscribe, people. Please. Let's get it. This one's a proper vibe, though, still. If you wanna eat it, no pressure. Only you praise, no pressure. Barmaid, dripping on bread. Turn on my beat like a gangsta. Baby, would you answer? I give it up, make I give it to you first. Cause you're fucking with a gangsta. All my days, I'm tryna give it to you, come my way. You know I'm a bad girl, I show you my ways. Tell the location, I put it in ways. I'm not actually sure, yeah. I don't want to take the piss. Like, big man thing, I don't want to take the piss. But is this Darkoo as well as the person that has the hair as well? I'm not violating. Big man thing, I'm not. Is that Darkoo? This one. And this one. So I think, yeah, the beef was actually because Stefflon Don, 1 Acen, copied, paid homage to Burna Boy's flow, and Stefflon Don weren't happy with that. Do you know what I mean?
I'm trying to love you like a gangsta. Baby, would you answer? I give it up, make I give it to you first. fucking with a gangster. I beg you, baby, kick it to the left now. If you gonna eat it, no pressure. Only two brakes, no test. Ball man, keep it on the break. I'm tryna love you like a gangster.
You do like this song. Very good song, still. Very, very good song. I want to start a discussion though. Like, cool, that song was amazing by the way, sorry. Darkoo, Gangsta, feat. One Acen. Like, I respect that tune, that's hard. Just gonna say, like, I think, right, like the dancehall reggae vibe, yeah, influenced music a lot over the last decade, yeah, so that's 10 years. The last 10 years, reggae and dancehall influenced music a lot in the UK and America. I feel like this new Afrobeat wave, this new Afropop, Afro wave, yeah, it's starting to influence music a lot in the UK and America at the moment. Like, it's kind of like doing a whole revolutionary, kind of taking over the dancehall vibe, and just Afrobeat is the way forward at the moment. Yeah, like, let me know what you don't think about that. I think that's how it's going at the moment. But yeah, Darkoo, her vibe is proper sick, you know, like, I'm not sure if she's beta ready or anything, I'll have to do some research on that. But that song, it's going off, like, it's been like, what, 7 days? Eight days now, sorry. 901,000 views. One Acen always touches a song and makes it a little bit special, do you know what I mean? It always feels like it could have possibly come out in summer, because that song would have done numbers. Like, dumb numbers. But yeah, man, I think the vibe is proper sick. Like, regarding the beef between Stefflon Don, One Acen and online, I get where One Acen's coming from. Like, he just wanted Darkoo to have a shine in that. But Stefflon Don does have a lot of clout. And she definitely, obviously helped get the views in that, because the song's a banger, I'm not going to lie to you. Yeah, man, I'm going to give that a strong, like, 8.5, 9 out of 10, you know, because that is a proper banger. Like, that's going to get added to the playlist. If it's not already there, it might be there. Yeah, man. I'm gonna make an open playlist for everyone. But anyway, you lot, make sure you like and subscribe. The link of the original song is in the description. Let's try to get this to a million views, man. Let's help her out. Yeah, man. Make sure you like and subscribe to the thing. And yeah, man, my socials will be there. So add up the socials if you want to add up the socials. Wish me happy birthday if you want to wish me happy birthday. Man's big 21 now, you get me? Yeah, man, I'm gassed. I'm like a big man, fam. I'm gone, people.